Omicron variant update. It could be more contagious, less dangerous. Good sign for human race. Early reports from South Africa seem to indicate the Omicron variant of coronavirus is much more contagious than previous variants while causing milder disease, though experts there warn definitive data won't be available for weeks. This virus comes with both barrels loaded, high infectivity and potentially the ability for immune evasion. COVID-19 cases in South Africa's Gauteng province are doubling every day and 75% of infections are due to Omicron. But so far there have not been an increase in deaths or even hospitalized people who require oxygen, said Green, who spoke on a call with reporters Monday. Cases there have increased exponentially in the past several weeks, according to the South African Medical Research Council. There are now early clinical reports out of hospitals in Gauteng that are emerging, and they are encouraging, Green said. It looks to be a highly infectious virus, but it may not be as virulent or as pathogenic as the Delta variant, he said. This may be due to the usual lag between cases and deaths, and the trend will become clearer over the next few weeks, he wrote. Omicron is the most recently discovered variant of the SARS-CoV-2 virus that causes COVID-19. Omicron had more than 50 mutations and appears to be far more contagious than the Delta variant. Where did the coronavirus Omicron variant come from? A paper published Thursday from data from South Africa's National Notifiable Medical Conditions Surveillance System found that having been previously infected with COVID-19 was not as protective against Omicron as it was with the Beta and Delta variants. The study estimated that Omicron may be twice as likely to cause reinfection as previous variants. It was just a matter of time how scientists in San Francisco found the first case of the Omicron COVID-19 variant in the US. If Omicron was a less pathogenic virus, that would be very good news for the human race, said Green.